Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Have a really interesting problem sent in today. Someone sent in a data set, and who knows where they downloaded this data set from, but unfortunately in the date column, they have three letter month abbreviations. So it shows up saying May, December, December, March. It's a little bit frustrating because you can't sort it correctly in the dates. It'll put April before January and things like that. Interesting way to solve this problem. I'm gonna create a new column here called Real Date, and basically, I want to change these months to real dates. I'm going to use the date value function, equal date value. And Excel can't handle just a month like that, but if I put in the number one, in quotes, a space, close quotes, and then ampersand C2, basically that's telling Excel to give me the date value of the 1st of May. That will convert to May 1st of this year. Copy that down all the way. And you'll see that it converts December to December 1st and so on. I can now sort this data and have January come to the top, February, March, and April. Again, that's the date value function. And instead of just using the word January or J-A-N, append a 1 before it using the concatenation character. So quote 1 space quote ampersand C2 and Excel can accurately convert those to dates. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.